Hey guys, welcome to a new video. Today we are trying to use 20 bright cubes on my 30% emblem. So we want really 33, the dream. Yeah, so let's see what we get. 25 and a dream. Ooh, 13 second line. Oh, let's get that. Dang. 23 magic attack. Ooh. 33 damage. No. Thirteen attack last line. Oof. Oof. Lols. Okay. A new day, a new luck. So the goal now is to get two lines of a drop from the legendary ring. And we want the cubes. So we want a ring. I've never seen this ring before. What the fuck? What the fuck is this ring? Ring that gives 20% damage to normal monsters? I never saw this ring before. I've never seen this ring before. Holy shit, what the fuck is this ring? What the hell? Oh, it cannot be used! What the fuck? You cannot use potential on that. Holy. Holy moly. Okay. That was a cruel move by me. That was cruel. Luckily we have another one. Luckily. Okay, so I have the awake ring, so I need another one. I think Tenebris could be potential. This ring can read potential and bonus potential. Okay, let's get that. Holy, that was so weird. Let's scroll it. 1, 2, 3. to the field. Use the legendary. Scroll. Okay. Nice. Okay. So we have 200 cubes and we want 2 lines of drop, please. 2 lines of drop. 1 line of drop. 1 line of drop again. One line of drop. Nice. Damn. 2 lines of drop, please. HP. One line of drop. Don't give me 2 lines of drop. Both drop lines are, let's say, they're prime lines, so it's not that easy. But many people get it, so. Hopefully will be one of them. Lucky people. No. One line of drop. Again. That's so not good. You want to land the drop. Want to land the drop energy. 100 cubes left. To land the drop. Then one line again. Damn, so hard. 2 lines of drop, please. bro. Bought it to go. Come on, two lines of draw. One line of draw. Don't give me two. One line again. Meso. Two lines of draw, please. 18 to go. Last one, best one. Oh well. Oh well.